tonight what we say will be. will now cease their regular programming to carry this special message from the President and to report on the news of this incident of nuclear attacks.
Let's go.